Yeah, yeah.
Can you help?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. The notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. Spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you want to hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you? No, I'm only kidding. Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. Young boy went into battle with me. Got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You can come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great. So between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard. I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Slow up now. Good job, boy. Yeah.
Seen so much as a fleck round here.
Well, good luck to you.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on.
Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Just curious is all. No need to get rattled.
Well, that sure looks like another pile of shit crumbs, don't it? Let's give it some of the magic touch. Come on now. Yeah. Something. Anything. I'll take a cigarette butt at this point. I'm being nice to you, so be nice to me. Wait a damn second. Look at this. Oh, who's got gold? Who's got gold? Woo-hee, I got some gold. Look at this, baby.
Guess you found some after all.
Good for you, Fran.
Yeah, barely size of a pebble. Don't know why I got so excited. Wait till Tex sees this. Oh, the look on his face.
Just calm down. Yeah. Howdy.
Hi there.
What in the hellfire?
I'll settle down
one of
these days.
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa!
It's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you.
Leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. Oh, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. Couldn't even catch a darn mouse. You need any poisonous berries, though. I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. Yeah, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. A good spot? Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it, but I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh, just keep your eyes peeled. me.
Your whole life in the outdoors.
A lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No. We're... done for now.
Whoa, stay back. Just to smell the dead rabbit.
Yeah. Skip.
Have a seat over here by the fire. Oh. By the fire.
Well, that's good of you.
Come on, mister. Take a load off. Fire's real warm.
Fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
You're a place called Four Rigs?
South of Strawberry.
Kept some Indians penned in there like cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. Slow.